Kisarit, Finnish-American folk dancers of the Twin Cities area. We're very pleased to be here for this Nordic Fest. And we're going to share some of our folk dance tradition with you. Finland is considered a Nordic nation. The language is not related to those of the Scandinavian countries. Rather, it is most closely related to Estonian and a little more distantly related to Hungarian. Because Finland is located between Sweden and Russia, the music and dance has influence from both the East and the West. So our first dance is called Suomi Pujattu, or the Great Weave, and this comes to us from the East. I'm sorry, from the western side. And this is a continuous movement, and you'll see this repetitive beam formation that forms the wheel. Suomi Pujattu.
Thank you.
a little polka dance called Liyan Bali. Liyan Bali. Or the Swedish quadrille from Vitasaari.
Thank you.
Swedish theme with a dance called the Stockholm Schottisch. I especially like this dance because the men get to do all the work, and that's very rare. I also have a subtitle, Can Men Really Count to Four? Stockholm Schottisch.
Thank you.
favorite type of dance in dance halls today is it's called the humpa. And it's kind of a freestyle sort of thing. And this particular one is called the Taste of Summer Humpa, or Kesän Maku Humpa.
Thank you.
next we have a quadrille, and this comes from Heinoki, and it has a bit of polka in it, but it also features a zigzag pattern by the ladies that's called lightning figure. And so it's called Heinon Quadrille.
Thank you.
talented instructors and choreographers. So new dances are constantly being invented or choreographed. And so this is a relatively new choreography. It is called the Shepherd's Girls Waltz, or Freimann Glickon Waltzing. So it's a waltz-based dance, Freimann Glickon Waltzing. Oh, I just was told that the silent auction is over. That's all right.
Thank you.
for having us and for watching our dances. I hope you've enjoyed our music and dance. You get to hear more Finnish music now from Finn Hall. Thank you again.